So what do you actually do if you wash your car, wash everything else? Well, you wash your house.